What is up, guys, and welcome back for another episode of Survival Fun, where we just chill and do whatever we want. And today we're going to be probably looking for some diamonds and trying to make an enchanted table. Hopefully we enchant by the end of the episode. Let's go. Alright, so I need some stuff to go mining real quick. I have diamonds. I don't think I'll need anything else. I have wood. Torches. Let me just make the sticks here so I don't have to do it later. Alright. I think that's enough. Make some torches here now. What else do we need? I think we're good on that. Oh yeah, I need a bucket for the lava. We need to get some obsidian right now. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Okay. Alright, we got that. And I think we're all good. My goodness, how long? Wait, is this the... is this 20? I think there might be some lava around here somewhere. I think there was some over here. Going the wrong way. Nothing there. Some gold there. Take that. Alright. How much gold we got up there? Ain't 10 pieces? Oh my goodness. What's this? It's not down here? Oh, no, there's not. I don't know who came here, but it's probably Gino. If you don't know who that is, it's my boy. One I've been playing on this server with. He started the server like 2 days ago. So we just surviving. Chilling out here. Oh yeah, I am level 30 already. Alright. Enchanting, we need books and stuff. I don't think we have anything for that. My goodness. That's gonna be the struggle. Hopefully we get it by the end. Oh, here's some lava. Is it 2 layers? Just take this out just in case. I think we need I think it's about 1, 2, 3, I think it's 4, but just take extra just in case. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Where's an efficiency pickaxe when you need one? Alright. Oh my god, Jesus, I've been here for a century. Alright, four, so we'll just take three more. Mama, here we go. We're gonna need to come back for this anyways. We're gonna need some for. Oh, don't tell me I stopped it. Oh, Jesus. GG's. 40 years later. Yeah, we're gonna need to come back here anyways for, get some for the Nether. Actually, go to the Nether. I don't think I'm gonna go to the Nether until we have full armor, so. I'm gonna worry about that. I think we're good. I do not. I think this is the way out. Why are you hitting me? Get off. This way? No, it's this way. Alright. Yeah. And we out of here. Two, three, four. Hut, two, three, four. Alright. We're pretty close to the surface. I'm going to sleep. Wait, I don't think anything spawns on here anymore. After I put all these torches. Not a pinata. That's the way I like it. There's just a spider jumps on my head. Wouldn't be surprised. Alright, so. I think. Oh, wait. Alright, so we'll just leave that there. But we're gonna need some diamonds. I'm trying to make that enchanting table. First, let me check if we have any leather. Oh, we do. So we have leather. Alright, more leather here. And we're gonna need the sugar cane, so I'm gonna go plant this right now. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? Right here. We'll put on the sand. Even though it doesn't need to be here. Might as well use the space. Alright. Let that grow. Wow. This is how trees grow these days, huh? Okay. Yeah. No problem. Yeah, I think I need that sugar cane for some paper, so I don't think we're gonna be able to make anything right now. Any of those books. We could also try and go and fish for books, honestly. But I think that'd probably be more work. So let's just go mining. Find some diamonds, make that enchanted table, and then. And I guess we go looking for some cows. And let that sugarcane grow. Oh, wait, I think there might be an island across this, though. That is sugarcane. Desert area. I think we should be able to take that. But we're gonna need a lot more. Oh, the struggle today's gonna be real. I struggled to make a wood house. Well, not really struggle, just very time consuming. It's gonna take forever. I'll take this. So let's just keep mining this way. Let me block all this. Oh no! Okay, there we go. Just block all this off. All right. Let there be light. Do not have a shovel. wasn't too much dirt. Hopefully I can find some diamonds before my pickaxe breaks. And we run into gravel. GG's. Always something. Gravel killed my parrots, man. They killed my parrots. Am I on the right level? Yes, I am. Some people like to mine on 11. I prefer 12. That's just doing this since forever. I find my diamonds always on 12. Finding a lot more coal than diamonds. I mean, I'll take the XP. I'll be able to enchant probably twice by the time I make this enchant table. So that's Gooch. It is very good. Ooh, redstone. XP heaven right here. Alright. Set off. I just continue my way this way. Diamonds, I'm looking for some diamonds. Give me some diamonds. Por favor, give me some diamonds. Still giving me coal when I don't need it. Hell of a lot of XP. So, thank you. And we got the redstone. The good stuff. And lapis. Alright. We grinding that XP out here. Come on, give me some diamonds, man. I just want some diamonds. I'm just gonna keep going this way. Let me see how much map is. Oh yeah, this it's a bunch of space. Plenty of space. And I haven't went this way at all. I went the other way. But I'm just hoping this pickaxe don't break. Because I didn't plan on bringing another one. Which I should've. Didn't think that through. Come on, man. Stop giving me the redstone. Give me the blue baby stuff. Baby blue stuff. Running into a whole bunch of crap. I don't know what that is, but I don't need it. And now we run back into dirt. It is wonderful. Come on. There we go. More coal. Level 40, here I come. What the hell? Yeah, what's that? Hey, more? Oh my god, it just keeps going. Yo! Amount of XP and actual coal is just ridiculous. Wasting my pickaxe on this. I should. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna mine any more coal. Unless I find some iron that I could smell on the way. Or diamonds. But I think I need those diamonds more for the enchanting table. Oh, there we go. Minecraft, you blessed me. What's up? Alright, let's smelt this real quick so we can make another pickaxe. Oh, we got the crown too right here. Whip that out. Boom. Yeah, alright, let's let that smell and we'll just come back. Is there anything? Oh, yeah, we have. Make another one. If you didn't notice by now, I do have it on PC Minecraft, you know, type of layout. Because that Minecraft console layout is just, I hate it. Just gotta be looking for everything when I can just remember it and build it. That's why PC is the best. Alright, something useful. I make some golden apples. I got a few. Got a few pieces of gold. Alright. Hopefully, I just don't run into no lava. You know, I'm trying to die. Pickaxe is a goner. R.I.P. Alright. Oh, Jesus. There we go. So we haven't found nada, and we've been down here forever. Just give me something, honestly. Just give me something. I just want one, just one diamond. I'll be blessed. I think I need two. I think I need two. If I remember how to build it, I'm pretty sure it's two. I could be wrong. I might only need one. Let's go back and get that iron real quick. Come on. There we go. Take that. That. And might as well put that in there. Alright, let go. Back to mining we go. It's not the stuff I want, man. I want the baby blue. Oh sh! See, this is why I hate gravel. Telling you, 90% of the time I die from gravel. We're tripping in lava somehow. This is why I hate Minecraft. He always set me up. Some way, somehow. You're watching. Alright. Found a cave. Really don't want to go to the lava, but guess we gonna have to. Oh yeah, we can patch that up right there. Don't get burned, thank you. Hopefully we find some diamonds over here. It's looking very promising. Alright, let me that real quick. Okay. Let's close this off. Cool. Alright. Oh man, more lava. Oh, GG's. I'll just stay over here where it's safe. Can't believe I still haven't found diamonds. Alright, nothing else. torches over here. Let's bring this get out. Water. Up that H2O. Oh, that's gravel. Low key that could have fell and just F'd me up. Lava, they just want to kill me, man. Want it in the more lava. They want to kill me. Sign to leave now. Oh, la 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 la. Hey, you not blowing up on me? No, no, no. You not sneaking up on me. Eyes behind my head. I don't know how he spawned, but Minecraft's doing it. Sneaky little guy. Oh, I'm not going in that water. Grab some of this. XP, why not? Diamonds are calling my name, man. I could smell it. I could smell it. They're just hiding, man. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself. Alright. I'm guessing. Yeah. I don't know why I'm still going up, but. Yeah, I'm an adventurer. Let's close this water. I don't need this. It's annoying. And let's close this one out too. This gold. Shoot, I'll probably make a great apple and golden apple before I make an enchanted tier. Oh, what the? I didn't even know I was going. I was just jumping around. Nothing up here, anyways. Oh wait. Yep. Yeah. He was waiting. I'll just go the other way, man. I have no problems. Nothing that way. How did you spawn? Ow. There's torches everywhere. Probably spawned from up there. Forget up there. Alright. Let's just keep going forward. I need some diamonds. I'm not gonna stop for anything else except diamonds. Cause this pickaxe is almost gone as well. Pass nothing. I'll be doing that a lot. Just passing random diamonds. Cause I'm a blind bat. No, I remember I can't stop. Nope. No, I want that XP, but I gotta keep going. I need these diamonds. I haven't even found one. Not one. That's the sad part. I've been down here forever. Gold and everything. Every other ore except diamonds. Oh, except besides emeralds. Who needs emeralds? Things are useless. Still nothing. I can smell you. I need the demons. I need the demons. What are you at? Yeah, I'm not feeling this right now. They knew where they were leading us. Come on now. I'm in the right place. I think this is all we need. Oh, what? Try to pick those up. Let's see if there's any more around here. Be sure there's none. Alright, yeah, I think that's about it. Alright, so. I'm just gonna go in here real quick. Let's see what's up in here. I'm really trying not to because I don't want to die. Hey. But I take this. It's free. Speaking of golden apples, I got them now. Oh my god, I know there's gonna be so much crap I could die from. Lava, creepers, everything. Jesus. Getting myself into some trouble. Oh, I could use some Minecraft led me in the right place, man. I just need to hold up. They knew what was going on, man. I just need to find this library. And I'm set. Get your butt over here. All I need is the library. Where you at, library? You're so cautious right now. I'm really trying not to die. Okay. Nothing there. Oh, wait, what's this? Alright, so there's nothing there. I'm gonna put torches. Light this place up. I'm breaking doors with pork chops. Minecraft. Amazing. Oh wait, I could've just opened the door. Such a nuggethead. Alright, nothing's over here, so. Just go back the other way. Nothing there. Alright. Oh! Hey, buddy! Oh, and you got a friend today. Come on. Come on up. Don't be shy. Be shy, buddy. There we go. And we got your buddy over here. Oh yeah, you thought I didn't see you? Oh, nope. Hold up. Just light everything up real quick. Oh yeah. Got you. Don't worry, I'm messy. Light out. Might as well take the bow. What's down here? Staircase leading to nada. Wonderful. I can't believe exactly when I need books, I find this. I'm just too nice. Minecraft Pro, heading your way. My luck is going pretty well today. Except for finding diamonds. Alright. Nothing. Yeah, I need to put torches everywhere I've been, so I know. Oh yeah, I've been here. This is the start. I don't think I came up here. I might have. Isn't this where I came from? Oh yeah, it is. Might as well. Just rooms full of nothing. Trying not to get killed. Let me make some more torches. Alright, we gooch. Wait, where's the... Come on. I just wanna find the books, man. It's been, This is the beginning. Hold up. Let me go back to them. Alright, I'm just going around in circles. Hey, buddy. I'm aiming right at you and you just let you slide by, man. But a ninja. Fuck. Fuck. Where the fuck is he? Little bitch. Oh, little bitch. Hey, what's up? Oh, yeah. That scared the shit out of me. Yeah, I really thought I was gonna. Oh, this is where I came from. Alright, so I know where this I came from. And this is the way I shouldn't go. Here, I think we went all around here. Oh, where was it? Yep, this is the beginning. Okay. Let's check under these stairs real quick. Nothing. I don't think I checked every room over here. Hold on. Okay, so this is that. This is the beginning. Right. I'm just going around in circles right now. I've been all around here. Through here. So I think we're gonna have to go up and try to find something else, somewhere else. Cause there's nothing over here. There's nothing. Alright, this is the beginning. Oh, wait, oh. Can I go over here? Then. Alright. Ooh. Gifts. Alright, that's what I'm looking for. That's what I'm talking about. Three diamonds, I take it. Okay. Let's go. I'm looking for. What's this over here? Oh. More stuff? I'll take an ender pearl. Why not? Take some of this armor as well. Anything down here? Wait, let me see how many things are in here. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright, calm down, boys. Calm down. Yeah, I don't want no trouble. Oh, wait, they're gonna keep spawning. I gotta break this. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's get out of here real quick. Kill that one. Oh, almost threw it in the pro. Lava. Alright. Alright, we got four in there. No doubt. So we're gonna come back here. I just gotta remember these coins. Let's see. I'll screenshot those. Alright. Remember that is. Alright, blessing me. Minecraft is blessing me. I'm telling you, my luck is lovely today. Surprised my pickaxe still hasn't broke. Whatever. Alright, nothing over here. Now we're just gonna go back to that library and go get those books. But matter of fact, I'm gonna go right here. Cause I'm an explorer. Alright. Nada, nada. And nothing in here. Yeah, I'm not gonna break a door for no reason. Just walk over here. Okay. Alright, so I'm guessing there's nothing else. Right. Yeah. Let's just go back to this library. Alright. Pretty sure it was down there. Oh man, I just wanna explore so much. Just in my blood. She can't stop. I came from there. Yeah, no, I came from up here. And I don't think I checked up here. There was nothing here. What's over there? I just gotta explore, man. It's just a need. I'm stuck in lava then. Oh, this is where we came from. Alright, there's nothing else. Let's just go get what we came for. Goddamn books. This way? Yes, sir. Oh. Alright, it's up there. Destroy all this. Cobwebs, not trying to get stuck. And I need to take out that water, because that is annoying me. Come on. There we go. Rough to see the wizard. Where's the water source? I don't even know. Oh, no. Don't drop me, don't drop me. Alright, let's just... Oh, there's the water source. Right. Hey, homie. Oh, wait. Let's just. Yeah, we'll build up. Alright. Got that. Oh, Jesus. I hate water. Alright. Let's grab all these books. I need to make myself axe. Make this easier. Well, okay. Wait, I think there was a, whatever. Need some sticks real quick. Pull that out. 1, 2. And there we go, iron. We're gonna throw out that. Let's put this right here. And let's get to it. Oh my goodness, this is just perfect. Exactly what I needed. Oh my god. This is heaven. Oh, I'm picking up the books. Just keep the iron doors or whatever. I don't know the goddamn dirt. Yeah. Put that dirt off. Oh yeah. Wait, is it fire aspect 2 the highest? I think not. I think it's 3. Pretty sure it's 3. Oh Jesus, let me throw all this off the edge. I'm about to dive in. All these books. This. Oh, and we get paper too. Wasn't paying attention to that. And regular books. We lit. Exactly what I wanted. Okay. I hope this is not all the books. I hope there's another side as well. No way. No way the library is this small. I've never seen a small library like this, ever. And it might be on the other side, I don't know. Oh, I didn't check this? What the hell? Oh! Frostwalk, I never got that before. Not even on PC Minecraft, I got that. Alright. Looking forward to using that. Just throw that away. That, and that. Yes, we are going to enchant our butts off. Buttocks. Okay. The rest of these. And I think that's about it. But I'm gonna just break through just in case. Actually, actually might be on the other side of the wall or something. I'm doubting that it is gonna be. Maybe check on this wall. Parkour. Nothing? Maybe up here? Above us? Come on, be more books. Be more books. I usually find huge libraries. Don't do this to me, Minecraft. Damn, my pickaxe still is on low. It is not broken. Wait, where's the roof? Oh, that's the roof. Alright, so I'm guessing there's no more. Wow. What a library. There was barely anything here. Really? There's only a wall. It's crazy. There's honestly probably more somewhere. I just need to come back and look. There's no way they made the library this small. No way. Alright, we outta here. We got what we wanted. Get on my face. Pretty sure it's this way. Yeah, look at all the stuff spawning. Jesus Christ. Wait, what's here? There. Got me cornered. Trying to avoid all these zombies. Come here, goddamn spider. Oh, it's this way. Now I remember. That's where I came from. I think I came from over here. The fuck? Freaking Spider-Man, man. Oh yeah, I did come over here. But where from? Oh. Where are you spawning? Oh, down here. Alright. Be at it. Just find my ways like that. Oh. Get out of here. Skeleton. Oh, no. Not that way. Wait, where'd I come from? Up there? Oh, no, I came from down here. I just remember everything. Just Christopher Columbus, man. Let's explore. I'm discovering a whole new world. Yeah, we could grab that XP. Might as well. Pickaxe about to break anyways. Right, this. More. Speed up this process real quick. Jumpity jumpity hop 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 and I don't stop. Come on. Make sure I don't leave any more down. Oh wait. Here we go. Take this. This would just leave the oh. No. No coal left behind. I definitely gonna need this coal. Alright, we'll throw the sticks. Let go. Hurry up. Run faster. I'm spamming. Which way do I go now? I put it on my right. Yeah, so this way. Sir. Tactics of adventuring. Your ways. Alright. Let's make sure, hold up. Alright, yeah, just make sure. I would have been pissed if I didn't have my volume on this whole time. It goes through my monitor, so. I would have been a little salty there. We're all gooch. Come here, little buddy. Hi, floating tree. Just normal. Normal days, you know? Okay. Let's make this. Hold on. Let's fix up these chests real quick. Bring all the... We'll put materials in a separate chest. No, we'll make another one. Do we have other type of wood? Nope. Alright, guess we're gonna have to use this. Have to cut down some more trees. This. Alright, oh. Put this in there. That there. Anything else I need to smelt? Nope. Oh, this ore. Where's the chest? Yes, I don't need to know about that. Minecraft pro member. Put this in there. Oh. Just split this amongst these. There. Yeah, we just put all the materials somewhere else. I'll put all the ores in one. We'll leave that there. Is that part of... Yeah, that's part of ores. You mine it, it's an ore. That's it. Empty all this out. Wait, no, it's an ore. What else can we put in here? Put that in there. That. Alright. Fix this up real quick. Sir. A lot of gold, so let's move all this down. I thought I had more ores. Alright. And now we're gonna make the enchant table. Go ahead and do this right now. I'm pretty sure it's like this. We need a book. GG's, now I gotta start over. Okay. This. Pretty sure it's this. And this. That. There we go. See my brain. I remember it. Remember it all. Alright. What? Nope. So, actually, let's see what we're gonna... Can we put this... Yeah, let's put it on the next floor. Alright. This will be in our enchanting room. This is perfect, too. We don't have to move anything or put anything in. Yeah. So, we're gonna make it... There's so many ways you can make it, but I forgot all of them. So, I'm just gonna stick to the OG way. Pretty sure it's... And yeah, let me line up the books first, hold up. Let me go get those. Come on. Let's go. Rápido. Yeah. I'm just having brain farts right now. And we need... Oh, we need wood! need wood. I'm just gonna chop down those trees out there real quick. How do I? Oh, there we go. Oh, Jesus. That wasn't what I wanted to do, but okay. More like this. Still not what I wanted to do, but whatever. Just place them one by one. Honestly. Yeah. Alright. Two. Oh wait, I broke them. Forgot, I don't have a whatever you call it that keeps the way it is. What is that? What is it called? Oh, silk touch. If I had silk touch, I would have just grabbed them. It would have been perfect. You know, I could have enchant. So. Alright. Let's go get this wood real quick. Oh, wait. There might be some in here. What? Nope. Maybe. Put down the trees. Do need this for the house, but. I'm trying to make this enchanted table, so. Let me put this here. I'm a wood chipper. What's up, chicken? Dead. Thank you. Cooling in the shade, dog? Are you dead? This is the littlest jungle tree I've ever seen in my life. Like, I thought they were supposed to be monsters. Like, what is this? I think I planted that one. I don't even think, now we won't even need the sugar cane anymore. Like, this is just perfect. Oh man, of course there's gotta be one more. Oh, no. Wrong again. There we go. Spoke too soon. Right, is that enough? Yeah, I think that's enough. Should be more than enough. Oh yeah, definitely. Might be wrong. Huh? We just split. I'm just butchering everything. Put the books in here. Alright. What are you doing, Minecraft? I think this is all we need, so I'm just gonna stop making those real quick. I might need more, but we'll see. Let's bring this out right here. Okay. And I think we should, yeah, we just face it. Wait, what? Let's do this the regular wood. Test it out. We're gonna have to have it in the middle. It's gonna have to be off, so we honestly just put it near the wall. Closer to the wall. Yeah. And then like that, right? Then 1, 2. Because it needs to come out to here, I think. I think that's how. Pretty sure I'm doing this right. Yes, sir. Does that look good? Just like that. Or should I face it this way? Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Just gonna do it this way. It looks way better. Just walk in it right there. Yeah, that's. And I'll actually move it back one, because honestly, what am I going to put behind there? Just this. Okay. Let's start placing them. One right there, one don't even need the ones in the back. I gotta put more wood. Jesus Christ. Let me try not to break these too much because I don't have that much wood. Watch my pickaxe break on the last one. Oh man, watch. Alright. Guess not. Try not to fall here. 1, 2, 3. Place it down there. Going good so far. God damn it, I didn't even need to place one right here. Shit. I might, wait, I probably had to. Let me see. What does it go to? Yeah, 26. Yeah, I think I had to. Anyway, so I'll just do it for whatever. Down here. Split that up. Might as well make one more. Okay. Let's see. What's it looking like now? 28? And this should make it 30. God damn it, what a... Oh, where did I put this? Goddamn books. There we go. Alright. We'll just build on, honestly. We'll just put that there. Might as well. And let's... We have enough wood. Wanna bring a chest up here. Honestly... Might as well bring this chest up there. Use this one. That's where all the good stuff's anyways. Alright. Yeah, we'll put it right here. Yeah, we'll put it right here. That in there, that. Sir, that does not go in there. Alright. And I'll probably end up bringing that book. The chest full of books up here again. Let's enchant. Wait, I need some levis. I hope I get something good, man. Give me something good, man. Sleep. My dummy. It was literally in the chest I had. Go. Right, for a moment of truth. Oh. Never mind. Two more. Ooh, alright. Let's see what we get. Okay. Let's go! That's what I was looking for. Let's go. God pickaxe right there. All I need is... Yeah, I don't know what else I need, but... I'm pretty sure this is the best pickaxe. I think there might be efficiency 5, but... Efficiency 4, efficiency 5, what's the difference? Still high. Alright. I'm hype. I got the best pickaxe in the game already. I'm telling you, my luck is just out of this world right now. Alright, so let's just put this right here. And we'll bring we'll just empty out our chest real quick. It's in there. Oh yeah, I also want to see what I got here. I guess, that's the only one I think is good out of those. The fire aspect. So is that Yuki? Alright, just throw all this garbage in here. Nope. It goes upstairs. Let me just keep this on me for next time. Throw that in there. Let's go put this little piece up there and we'll be out of here. Alrighty. Oh yeah. You know we gotta bring out the Diamond Pickaxe. Alright guys, so that's gonna be it for this episode of Survival Fun. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.